Antonio Brown will not be suspended by the Raiders. And quite frankly, I am very surprised by this. I have no idea what the Raiders are doing. How in the world are they not going to suspend this man? After the poor behavior he has exhibited since joining the team, he deserves to be suspended at least one game, if not more. I have no idea what he said to the Raiders to get them to change their mind. I am beyond shocked. This man reportedly insulted Mike Mayock, cussed him out, took a ball, said find this, and punted the ball right in front of Mike Mayock, the Raiders GM. That was so disrespectful, if it's true. And I believe it's true. I can't believe the Raiders are planning on playing Antonio Brown against the Broncos. This makes no sense. You cannot reward bad behavior. At least suspend him a game, just to send a message to him to let him know that poor behavior will not be tolerated. And I'm saying this as a passionate Antonio Brown fan. Even I'm saying that he should be suspended, at least one game, just to send a message that this behavior is not okay. This man is being disrespectful to the GMs. He's disrespecting his teammates by not showing up and practicing. They're practicing, they're going through walkthroughs, and he's not. And he's been behaving like this for a while. Even with the Steelers, he was causing a problem. And we thought that when he came to the Raiders, things would change. No, things have not changed. If anything, they've gotten worse. Now, I know that John Gruden believes in him, and that also might be why he's not going to miss playing on game one. He's not going to miss playing on opening day. He should miss playing on opening day. He should be suspended. But John Gruden has believed in him since they've acquired him. John Gruden has vouched for him publicly. He has supported Antonio Brown. And it looks like John Gruden really likes him. And I believe that's playing a role in why he's not going to be suspended. We also have to talk about Drew Rosenhaus here. Drew Rosenhaus has been campaigning. He's been talking about how he's been talking with the Raiders and how all this will hopefully get settled. So I think he says something as well to Antonio Brown and the Raiders to convince them not to suspend him, not to suspend Antonio Brown. If I were the Raiders, if I were the GM, if I were the owner, if I were the head coach, I would suspend him at least one game minimum. At least do that, just to send a message. But by them doing this, I think he's gonna misbehave even more. I hope I'm wrong. I hope he behaves from this point forward. I hope he's no longer a distraction to the team. The Raider fans don't deserve this. His teammates don't deserve this. People who like watching him play like me don't deserve this. I've said it several times. He's one of my favorite players. He's dynamic. He's electrifying. He runs the route tree very well. Every time he touches the ball, it seems like something great's about to happen. This man has proven that he's a great player. Since 2007, if I'm not mistaken, he's led the league in receptions, touchdowns, and receiving yards. So he can catch the ball, he can run after he catches, and he knows how to score touchdowns. This man is so gifted. His poor behavior is overshadowing his great talent. I believe the Raiders were wrong for this. They should have suspended him. They should have sent a strong message to him to let him know that, hey, we don't put up with this. You cannot come to our organization and act up like this and think you're gonna play. If you keep acting like this, we're gonna take a lot of your money. That's what I would have told him. And maybe they said that to him earlier today. Maybe they told him, hey, you cut up anymore, we're done with you, we're cutting all ties with you, see you later. Maybe they said that to him. I hope that this was a wake-up call for Antonio Brown. I hope he changes his behavior because he is a great player and he can really help the Raiders out. They could use him. They don't have a receiver on their roster as talented, as gifted as him. So he can help out Derek Carr. He can help the Raiders out. But instead of him helping, he's hurting them. Well, hopefully that'll change this point going forward. We'll just have to wait and see what happens. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. You should definitely subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. Also, don't forget to click on the notification bell too. That way, when I put out new content, you won't miss out on any of it. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.